boys and girls, and welcome back to the army warehouses where we have to deal with the controller, apparently. Oh, not on this side. On this side. There's also... What the fuck? Whoa! Get away from me! Shit! Shit! Whoa! That was unexpected. Then this makes even better screenshots than the okay, so it seems that I can't safely you. Zombies fighting the controller or not anyway. Let's not get trapped in here. Isn't there an anomaly in this room? Oh wait, that was a clear sky. Oh, and you are sleeping. Behind that wall. behind that Ford. Fucking. Oh shut up, I'm not trying to talk to you or anything.
Hey,
you can preach me manners another time. Okay, it was fun. Is it like actually dead? Yep. Okay, the zombies. Whoa, so many. Not good.
So there.
Just in case.
Yeah, good. No,
Soviet style. A backup pistol, I remember. Let's do this for a while. Okay, what happened to you, buddy? The computer or the... Control my legs. Okay. All the contents will be spilled down there. Freshly painted slogan over there. It's basically says that the more you sweat in training, the less you're getting better. This is another of these temporal distortion or anomalies between sort of Chernobyl and Clear Sky. So in Clear Sky, the leathers are all rusted and brown, but in here there are just freshly painted and red. Of course, it might be plausible that the Freedom painted it as they moved in, but it's less likely than the temporary anomaly. So another temporary paradox, I think. Another such is the underground bunker at the flea market, and another one is that bus booth at the Mercs camp. Let's trade. Okay. Thank you. bullets.
Come up here. Let's have a little chat.
I don't wanna. Starting the game didn't fix the lag. One more. Oh, better off with the grenades. No, just don't sit back to me. Dynamite fence. Duty calls. See what I did there? Huh? Huh? I hope they are not interested in me. Without the lag, please. Can't remember the warehouses being so so laggy in vanilla. I think these are maybe over here. Is that the dynamite? So, it would seem that the Bureau made the made the sniper go on alert, and the sniper going on alert. Come on. Triggered the duty to retaliate. For your cabins. This one's mine. And this one's mine for now.
They're stuck there.
While you're doing the fighting, nice camel here. While you're doing the fighting, let me check out your base. And do it all your tourist lights. Even though it's actually a tourist breakfast. This was Wind of Freedom, wasn't it? Yep. Free of Windham. Har har har. I couldn't pass this without the grenade, did I? Hey, these aren't the classic red and white polka dot ingredient boxes. This is something different. Yes. Don't mind if I do. And I'm gonna need a vodka for my own purposes.
А если на этаж хлебнуть из фляжки или наружу полезешь, пришибет. А раз мужик один решил пошутить, вылез тихо из палатки, надел кожаную перчатку и полез к соседям в палатку. Полез, значит, и попрошайничает.
Here, along with some ammo. I'm gonna leave this here. Well, the ammo it had was with it. And okay, this isn't in a very good condition. I was gonna sell this right now. Business is over the hill.
What are you doing?
hatch over there. Is that the Night Star? Oh, I think it is. What's this? Slug? I think it's my crab. Gravy. Gravy Zappa. Night Star it is. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save here in case I fuck up irreversibly, which happens a lot. Others are marked in this memorized in this background. There's only one name in front. Very hungry. Let's eat some then. I wanna go up that tower and whoa, and here they come. Oh shit. out on the roof. I feel much safer here. Well, that is until the controller shows. Gather around. Oh, I haven't got too many grenades to spare here. Tell if the chimeras and the bloodsuckers are fighting each other. At some moments it would seem that they do, but lag now. Actually, I don't even need to be on the other side of the... Whoa! 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 Yes, I do! Whoa! What just happened? Okay, education and bonus. Nothing says game over like the old Soviet tractor. This one don't have the grenade launcher. Oh dear, I think it is. Thank you. sky isn't changing. Not that much at least. I think I have one more night star. I wonder where it put it. Manual save, just